Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. There's the one we're after. The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Well, they won't try that again. Locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keep them in cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead. Thank you.
down whoever did the set cash.
You just waste them all.
It's on its way, I'm sure of it.
Don't worry, help will get here.
What the hell?
Help's coming, right? What was... If I dislocate my shoulder, I bet I could get free. Hey, get me out of here.
This is the end. We're room food.
Don't worry.
Please, I'm at your mercy.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a dead man. As soon as Jacob showed...
But there were others.
I'm sure they'll let us go.
Hurry up.
Thought I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, Dave.
I don't want to die.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain.
The cook.
Oh, God.
He took others. Okay. Took them up the mountain.
You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. First thing he did was starve him. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun.
Have you met Eli?
Hey, girl! Over here!
Heard something.
Those people are dead on sight.
Again?